안녕하세요. 이번 강의에서 배워볼 발음은 what if입니다. 첫 번째 부터 들어보시죠.
What if I did? What if I did? What if I did? What if I did?
What if라는 것은 만약에 뭐뭐 했다면이라고 하는 가정입니다. 내가 만약에 그랬다면 어쩔 건데? 발음은 what if 이렇게 진행하네요. 그죠? What if 이렇게 하지 않고 what if에 i가 붙었기 때문에 what if I 이렇게 발음하고 있습니다. What if I did? 내가 그랬다면?
What if I did? What if I did?
What if I take a paternity test? What if I take a paternity test? What if I take a paternity test? What if I take a paternity test?
내가 만약 친자 확인 검사를 받는다면? 친자 확인 검사, 아빠 검사를 paternity test라고 합니다.
What if I take a paternity test? What if I take a paternity test?
If I처럼 발음했죠? What if I?
What if I take a paternity test? What if I take a paternity test?
What if I was your surrogate? What if I was your surrogate? What if I was your surrogate? What if I was your surrogate?
Surrogate, surrogate, 대리모입니다. 내가 너의 대리모 해주면 어때?
What if I was your surrogate? What if I was your surrogate?
What if I could prove that the mother is telling the truth about the nanny? What if I could prove that the mother is telling the truth about the nanny? What if I could prove that the mother is telling the truth about the nanny? What if I could prove that the mother is telling the truth about the nanny?
이번에는 what if I could이라고 what if I라고 또박또박 교과서적으로 발음했죠? 그 엄마가 부모에 대해서 진실을 말하고 있다라는 것을 만약에 제가 증명한다면요. Nanny는 부모입니다.
What if I could prove that the mother is telling the truth about the nanny? What if I could prove that the mother is telling the truth about the nanny?
What if I could narrow the field? What if I could narrow the field? What if I could narrow the field? What if I could narrow the field?
제가 그 범위를 좀 좁혀줄 수 있다면 어떤가요? Field는 수색 범위이고요. Narrow는 좁히다입니다. 제가 그 검색 범위, 수색 범위를 좀 좁힐 수 있다면 어떨까요? 이번에는 what if I could이라고 what if I라고 발음했습니다. What if I, what if I could.
What if I could narrow the field? What if I could narrow the field?
What if I could make a deal? What if I could make a deal? What if I could make a deal? What if I could make a deal?
제가 거래를 할수 있다면 어떻게 되나요?
What if I could make a deal? What if I could make a deal?
What if I told you we had your prints on the glasses? What if I told you we had your prints on the glasses? What if I told you we had your prints on the glasses? What if I told you we had your prints on the glasses?
안경에 묻어있던 당신의 지문을 우리가 확보했다고 말씀드린다면요? 그때 뭐라고 말씀하실 건가요?
What if I told you we had your prints on the glasses? What if I told you we had your prints on the glasses?
What if I told you라고 what if I 이렇게 또박또박 발음하고 있습니다.
What if I told you we had your prints on the glasses? What if I told you we had your prints on the glasses?
What if I told you that he was with me all morning? What if I told you that he was with me all morning? What if I told you that he was with me all morning? What if I told you that he was with me all morning?
그가 오전 내도록 저랑 함께 있었다고 말씀드린다면요?
What if I told you that he was with me all morning? What if I told you that he was with me all morning?
What if I don't want to? What if I don't want to? What if I don't want to? What if I don't want to?
만약 내가 그러기 싫다면? What if I don't want to? What if I don't want to? What if I don't 이렇게 발음했죠? What if I don't want to?
What if I don't want to? What if I don't want to?
Forget it.
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 What if I don't want to?
그거 그냥 잊어버려. 내가 그러기 싫다면?
Forget it.
What if I don't want to?
Forget it.
What if I don't want to?
What if I don't want it to be over? What if I don't want it to be over? What if I don't want it to be over? What if I don't want it to be over?
Be over에는 끝나다이고요. 만약에 내가 그것이 끝나기를 원치 않는다면 What if I don't까지가 발음이 똑같습니다. What if I don't. 디귿이 리을로 굴렀죠? What if I don't want it to be over? What if I don't이라고 발음을 외워줍니다. What if I don't.
What if I don't want it to be over? What if I don't want it to be over?
What if I don't want to? What if I don't want to?
What if I don't want to?
What if I don't want to? What if I don't want to?
What if I said my brother did it? What if I said my brother did it? What if I said my brother did it? What if I said my brother did it?
만약에 제가 그게 우리 형이 그런 거라고 말씀드린다면요.
What if I said my brother did it? What if I said my brother did it?
이번에는 거의 what if I said ma라고 할 때 what if I까지만 발음했습니다. What if I? What if I said ma라고 what if I 이렇게 들리죠.
What if I said my brother did it? What if I said my brother did it?
천천히 what if I라고 발음하면 잘 들리고요. 이것이 정해져 있는 표현이다 보니까 굉장히 빨리 지나갈 때도 있습니다. 그럴 때는 what이 거의 들리지 않아요.
What if I told you I'd talk then? 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 What if I told you I'd talk then?
제가 만약 그랑 얘기를 나눴다고 말씀을 드린다면요. 왓이 굉장히 뭉개지면서 What if I 이렇게 마처럼 들립니다. What if I told you I talked to him?
He's gone.
What if I told you I talked to him?
He's gone.
What if I told you I talked to him?
그는 죽었어. 제가 죽은 그 사람과 얘기를 나눴다고 말씀을 드린다면요.
I'd say that it's time to get some help. I'd say that it's time to get some help. I'd say that it's time to get some help. I'd say that it's time to get some help.
그렇다면 도움을 받아야 될 때라고 말해주겠네. 여기서 도움을 받다라는 것은 정신과에 가보라 그 얘기죠.
I'd say that it's time to get some help. I'd say that it's time to get some help. He's gone.
What if I told you I talked to him?
He's gone.
What if I told you I talked to him?
What if I told you I talked to him이라고 만화파이처럼 들리고 있지만 이것은 mind if I는 아니에요.
What if I told you I talked to him? What if I told you I talked to him?
If I would kill and go free today, it is too late to get cold feet. If I would kill and go free today, it is too late to get cold feet. If I would kill and go free today, it is too late to get cold feet. If I would kill and go free today, it is too late to get cold feet.
만약에 오늘 제가 그 살인자를 풀려나게 도와주는 꼴이 된다면요. 겁을 먹기에는 너무 늦었어. Cold feet을 가지다라는 것은 차가운 다리를 가진다, 겁을 먹다 이런 얘기고요. 겁을 먹으면 다리가 떨리잖아요. What if I killer라고 와파처럼 들립니다. What if I를 굉장히 빨리 와파처럼 들렸죠?
If I would kill and go free today. If I would kill and go free today. If I would kill and go free today. It is too late to get cold feet. If I would kill and go free today. It is too late to get cold feet.
이번에는 주어가 I가 아니라 3인칭 he인 경우를 들어보겠습니다.
What if he didn't? What if he didn't? What if he didn't? What if he didn't?
만약에 그가 그런 게 아니라면 What if he? H는 발음이 없기 때문에 F가 뒤로 밀리면서 What if he? 이렇게 들리죠? What if he didn't? What if he didn't? 그 사람이 그런 게 아니면 어쩌지?
What if he didn't? What if he didn't?
What if he doesn't? What if he doesn't? What if he doesn't? What if he doesn't?
그가 원치 않으면 어떡하지? What if he doesn't want to? Want to가 생략이 되어 있고요. What if he doesn't? What if he라고 들리고 있습니다.
What if he doesn't? What if he doesn't?
What if he doesn't? What if he doesn't? What if he doesn't? What if he doesn't? What if he doesn't? What if he doesn't?
동일한 표현인데도 딱 정해져 있고 약하게 발음하다 보니까 What if he? What if he처럼 발음하고 있죠? What if he doesn't?
What if he doesn't? What if he doesn't?
What if he doesn't? What if he doesn't?
What if he asks you not to see me anymore? What if he asks you not to see me anymore? What if he asks you not to see me anymore? What if he asks you not to see me anymore?
만약에 그가 당신한테 나를 더 이상 보지 말라고 요구를 한다면 What if he asks you not to라고 K 발음을 날려버리고 asks you not to 이렇게 들립니다. What if he asks you not to?
What if he asks you not to see me anymore? What if he asks you not to see me anymore?
명사한테 동사하지 마라라고 요구하다가 ask 목적어의 not to 동사 원형입니다.
What if he asks you not to see me anymore? What if he asks you not to see me anymore?
What if he orders you not to? What if he orders you not to? What if he orders you not to? What if he orders you not to?
만약에 그가 당신한테 그러지 마라고 명령을 한다면 어떻게 하실 건가요? What if he orders you not to? Orders you not to? What if he orders you not to?
What if he orders you not to? What if he orders you not to?
Cut him loose. Rearrest him again tomorrow.
What if he skips?
Cut him loose. Rearrest him again tomorrow.
What if he skips?
Cut him loose. Rearrest him again tomorrow.
What if he skips?
Cut him loose. Rearrest him again tomorrow.
What if he skips?
Cut him loose. Cut him loose는 풀어주다입니다. 그를 풀어줘. 내일 다시 잡지 뭐. 도망가면 어떡해? What if he라고 발음을 했고요. Skip은 여기서 도망치다입니다. 도망치면 어쩌지?
Cut him loose. Rearrest him again tomorrow.
What if he skips?
Cut him loose. Rearrest him again tomorrow.
What if he skips?
Rearrest him again이라고 끝발음이 N으로 끝났죠? 미나의 N이 뒤로 밀리면서 T가 날아가면서 numeral 이렇게 발음했습니다. Rearrest him again numeral.
Rearrest him again tomorrow. Cut him loose. Rearrest him again tomorrow.
What if he skips? What if he skips?
What if he asks me where it comes from? What if he asks me where it comes from? What if he asks me where it comes from? What if he asks me where it comes from?
만약에 그가 저한테 그거 어디서 났냐고 물어보면요. 여기서 그것은 돈입니다. 만약에 그가 나한테 그 돈이 어디서 났냐고 물어보면 어떡하죠? What if he? 라고 발음했습니다. What if he?
What if he asks me where it comes from? What if he asks me where it comes from?
What if he collapsed in the water?
He's out here, Callie. We're gonna find him.
What if he collapsed in the water?
He's out here, Callie. We're gonna find him.
What if he collapsed in the water?
He's out here, Callie. We're gonna find him.
What if he collapsed in the water?
He's out here, Callie. We're gonna find him.
발음은 what if이라고 하고 있고요. What if? 사람이 collapse 한다라는 얘기는 의식을 잃고 쓰러지다고요. 물이 무릎까지 오는 늪에 지금 수색 작전을 벌이고 있고요. 만약에 그가 이 물에 쓰러진 거면 어떡하죠? 그럴 리가 없어. 그는 바깥에 있고 우리가 찾아낼 거야. We're gonna find him. We're 발음 들리고 있습니다. We are, we're, going to는 gonna. We're gonna find him. 그를 우리가 찾을 거야. 이 물에 쓰러져서 죽었을 리가 없어.
What if he collapsed in the water?
He's out here, Callie. We're gonna find him.
What if he collapsed in the water?
He's out here, Callie. We're gonna find him.
What if he collapsed in the water? What if he collapsed in the water?
이번에는 What if I에서 I 말고 I am 가보겠습니다. What if I am?